Just leave.
Beautiful, man.
Story.
She was in it. Oh, could be. It is not going to go. Now the Mavericks take it the other way. Passes it to the net. Here's ABC. Pass to the net. Good for a good time in five shots. Who remains current?
Hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the net.
Oh, could he? Here's Purdue. Passes it. And the Mavericks doing two. And the Mavericks with possession. 6-point lead. ABC.
The offense is running well, but more importantly, we're taking the shots they know we can make.
Hard to maintain your discipline, but obviously, this was the game plan coming in, and they're carrying it out.
Mr. Willis. Here's Magician.
Thank you. Teams where the may be that'll be a springboard for, but I can feel
game changer. That jam just sent a shockwave through the room. We've got 33 seconds left in the second quarter. The Mavericks pull in. Here's the break.
And on the defensive side, just a failure to match up. Well, the one thing you want to take away is anything at the rim. That's too easy. He's really taken a hold of this first half and made it here. He has made all the right decisions out there.
Back after this point.
UK Sports Halftime Show.
Hello! You're watching the Indy taking a look at this home squad. Kenny?
Well, so far, they've taken care of their business here at home. It's something you might expect, but it's not a given. We'll see if they can keep that up in the second half.
And Shaq, let's get your input on the visiting team.
Well, I didn't even know who some of these guys were, but their bench came up with some big shots. Gave the team a lift offensively. It's always possible the guys will see moments in the second half, but every time, you're a starter for a reason. We shall see, Ernie.
That about wrap. Here's White. We've got Purdue. Magician is out there with Willis. And it's Curry at the three. That's Alvin Gentry's five as we get into the second half. On to White. Here's the great. Pocket six. Here's Rubble. And Willis pulls it down. Now the Mavericks take it the other way. The three crosses to Martin.
Aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. Second up here on the line now. Quick shot there and it's off top. Outside, White. To the paint for the lead. It's tipped. And that is a new conference ball. On the inbound, and he's hit the layup. And the Mavericks lead by two.
And the crisp passing has opened things up for them. Yes, in the first minute or so, you knock down a couple of shots. You are in rhythm.
Back to the right wing. Here's ABC.
The simple one-hand stop to get the 2 points.
Thomas. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. To the middle, here's Purdue. Turns it in. Here is Purdue. He's got 16. This is it to Perry. Down to 5 minutes. Perry doesn't drop.
This is a problem for him. Inconsistent from the mid range.
To the left wing. To the break. To the paint. Six seconds separating the shot to the inbox. drives to the rescue and they get a double-digit lead. And it's a 10-point Maverick lead. Got his second basket of the night. In the tray.
Their three-point percentage has taken a big leap here in this second half.
Mavericks leading by eight. To the inside.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we?
Team would be playing harder.
Nope.
The opposite.
And so timeout taken by Alvin Gentry. Magicians checked in for Nicholson. Let's go now to the sideline to catch up and throw it out here.
They're giving him everything. He said they've been fast and fast all night. Loose balls, rebounds, everything. We gotta wake up. It's slipping away, and we're letting it happen. We gotta seize this game.
Misses the jumper. They can't get anything on the break. On deep. Good shot. Just under 2 minutes left here in the final quarter. Time is not deep. Mavericks with the rebound. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. And the best of the next. Outside right. The trail. Fresh 24 for the Mavericks. Looked away. From outside the arc. It's the huge point on. White's got the lead. 13 now for the Mavericks.
This is his shot. Get him in the balance.
And the problem is you're already way behind. Obviously, you're pulled out of the season.
Mavericks leading by 12. Here's the next one.
Here's Willis. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Magician passes to Thomas. A beautiful reverse play.
Some of this is just a matter of toughness, a willingness to play physical inside. And in terms of his shooting, this has been one of the more accurate performances you'll ever see. I mean, he's been in constant motion, creating a lot of good looks for himself. But still, even when you're wide open, you expect to miss some of the time. That has not been the case here tonight. This guy has been everywhere.
He got an extra boost from the three. He stands with the new here tonight. They were riding him hard all night, and he ate it up. Some guys just like him.
But everyone's like, your head up, you really
Davies.
You have to credit the pinpoint pass for making that play possible. To the lead, I guess. This is going to be a dominant win for them. Never much doubt on how this one's going to go. They just totally outworked them today.
A three.
And since halftime, he has just been ice cold. Just can't seem to get anything to go his way.
From the line this time. 29 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Feeds it to Thomas. Can they get it? He lays it in. ABC passes to the National. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
And how much longer are they going to keep that foot on the accelerator? Well, this is less about winning the game and more about making it a whole
So we see the Mavericks get the win here. Three-second hit for them. And break in enemy territory, no less.
That's exactly right. But with the way they control the game and just completely took the crowd out of it, get it done on the road.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Owen, this is Cal Holland saying thanks for watching. We'll see you later.